back up again. Thin these, it's not so bad. Something close to being a respectable finish there as well, so I think it's just going to be more of the same, so I'll bring you back when I'm somewhat closer. Well, one of the chips got me, just in a unthinking moment, and I was fed up with that, so I've a different plan. I'm going to finish with this tool now. And I'm going to get rid of this chamfer here, bring that up to length, and I shall bring you back when we're about to turn the final diameter to fit the bore here. Well, this thing seems to be doing a bang-up job, so we'll continue on then, shall we? So I'll take another pass and we'll take a measurement. Sorry about that. Let's see where we are. I'd say 24.5. It's difficult to see here. 25, and we're looking for just over 22. So let's see, 5, water. About 3/4 of a mil there. I should be around 24 now. Just a tiny bit over. Yes, okay, so I'll have. Let's see. About that. Better and better. It's quite nice, that is. Right, I've got just over 23. Baby steps now. Right, so that puts me dead on 23. Two and a half, so just a couple of spring passes, I believe, and we shall be good to go. These will be from test fitting. It, ladies and gentlemen. I'll put a new tip on that. Shall we? Oh, so close. So very close. Couple of thou over. I shall say about a thou either side. Wants to go. Depth as well. Still a bit of a chamfer on the end there. Lovely. Right, let's have a look. Oh, look at that. I don't reach all the way down the bottom, I don't think. Let's take a final measurement on that, shall we? Says 29. And this says 13 a bit. That'll do me. Lovely. So the next step then is to drill and tap the hole for the retaining screw. I'm drilling this about 20mm deep. I'm using a split point here by Pilot. Thank you. It's not going anywhere. Okay, so next time we shall be putting this on the dividing head, and we'll be milling the slots for the drive keys and possibly the drive keys themselves. So I'll see you then. Bye bye.